Warning, incoming hostiles.
This ought to be easy.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Got it! Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over. Thank you.
Best of luck.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wildchild. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so...
Karma, man.
Got something.
Yeah? We done here?
Don't be so nervous.
Not right now, maybe. You know, those guys were talking about us freaking me the hell out.
Got some, maybe I don't.
Don't be an asshole.
They don't give a damn about us.
Turn back.
Yes, it's over with!
Look out there!
Don't hold back! It's a clear shot!
Oh, crap!
smell him a mile away.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls. Hey, this
too
is
bad
our
for
house.
You.
You wanna die?
Don't waste no more time. Stop hiding.
I need to reload.
Thank you.
agent. Great work. We're really nailing this, you and me. It's so exciting. Which is why I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
I got you.
agent. You've done great work, and we have something back here for you when you stop by again. Oh, and I'm more than happy to sign anything for you. A piece of paper, division handbook, or even that cute little beanie. No need to... One agent to another, right?
Agent, you've done amazing work here. It reminds me so much of my own work. I did a lot of method acting.
West side
so I really feel like I could
you need it? I got it.
The DCD.
We've really done good work here.
All the alphabet soup is over there trying to get things up and running.
Good Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
Because that part of town's total fuckhouse nuts. Hello, New York. It's your favorite pirate radio broadcast / podcast / maniac with a loudspeaker standing on his rooftop yelling at the
Yeah, pigeons. You want this.
And this is when you know
Anything here you want?
I don't know what you know, but I know what I know ain't much. What I hear, though, that's a different matter. What I'm hearing is that people have been seeing some weird crap over on the west side. What kind of weird crap, you ask? I'll tell you. I'm talking guys in hazmat suits walking the streets with Rikers inmates. LMB guys patrolling with Saints. Now, last time I checked, these guys would shoot or flame boil each other on sight. If they're getting along, either Lions are about to start laying down with lambs without putting lamb chop on the menu, or things are about to get seriously weird around here. Where I'm putting my money.
Another satisfied customer. See you around.
here. Well, no thing I'm getting.
Thank you. That was very nice of you.
A safe area.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Don't be shy. Take a look.
The bogeyman is real, people. And the government made him. Let's say you screwed up bad and you let the soup bucket loose from Plum Island.
Anything here you want?
Wouldn't it be the most convenient thing in the world to have a rogue agent you can pin this thing on?
best gear in the city. Check it out. Best deals in the city. When you're ready to buy, I'll be here.
Just seeing all those things, all those sick people.
People with poison, people with burns from the cleaners. On the plus side, what we're eating bears no resemblance.
Keep up the good work.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What did you find?
You just made a friend for life.
Share. That's not goddamn sharing!
Just leave us be, man!
Together.
You couldn't help it, man.
Asshole, I'm sick of looking at you. Move!
Thank you.
The enemy!
Gear in the city.
And
check it out.
Right now, I've been doing this for nothing. And if I got a doozy beat today, once upon a time, your Rick told you a story about how green poison got made in the lab.
You want it, I got it.
And you all laughed and called me a conspiracy nut, which, to be fair, I kind of am. But that ain't the point. What is the point is that I got a source in the JTF. He told me to go balls to the wall looking for some Russian scientist named Chernenko.
Hey, gotta see it to believe.
Agent, I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
So stay safe, New York. Even if the rest of the world.